Ashley locks her car and sets off through this place of blandest transience. She crosses the lot to the motel entrance. At a well-judged distance, Amber follows. Inside is a wide, impersonal lobby. She sets off across it, heading not for the check-in desk, but for a fast food outlet in the far corner. Enough people are dotted about to allow him to stand within earshot of her without attracting notice while she waits in line at the food counter, clenching her jaw. At last she reaches the front of the queue, where she orders a salad to take away. He picks up a magazine from a seat and flips through it, cognizant, all the while, of the uptight clenching, clenching, clenching of Ashley Tweke's jaw while she waits for her food. Once equipped with her takeaway bag, she recrosses the lobby's expanse and exits the motel, followed by him. She walks to her car, as he does to his. She gets in, locks the doors and sits there chewing, while he watches her from behind the tinted windows of his car 50 meters away, whistling a tune between his teeth. When she starts the car and exits the lot, Amber follows.